2 Chronicles 7 and 14 gives a wonderful promise, and it details God's marvelous grace towards humanity. Solomon had just built the temple, and he was honored by God's grace and mercy in allowing him to do it. Solomon, as he prayed to God, recognized the need for God's blessing upon this special project. And so he prayed, not knowing what to expect. However, as the record indicates, God answered his prayers. And God said to him, "If my people which are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven. I will forgive their sins and I will heal their land." Certainly, my friends, God can, but he allows us to come to him. There are some things that we need to do in order for God's blessing to be poured out upon our land, in order for healing to take place. And so he asks us simply to turn away from our wicked ways, to humble ourselves before him, and to pray and to seek his face. He has promised that he will heal our land. So friends, whatever you may be going through, whatever challenges you may be facing, we can trust in the sure word of God that God can, God will, God is able to, and God will deliver as he has promised in his word. God bless.